What's up?
Hello. You tell me what's up.
I've got a message from my CEO that said you wanted to talk.
That's funny, because I got the same message.
Well, I really got nothing to say.
What the hell are we doing here? Because I got nothing to say to you either.
All right.
That's why we're here. What's the deal, boss?
Damn good question. Sit. That's not a friendly request. The boys in blue. Down the hatch. Well, I feel better.
Boss.
Now, you've done enough talking, both of you. Time to listen up. I expect this crap from guys who don't know what's what. All right? Not from a couple of Reagans.
All due respect, boss.
Now, zip it. Today, I got a call from the chief of patrol, who's currently duking it out with the chief of D's over a certain hostage operation.
A certain successful hostage operation.
Whatever. This thing's got to be settled right now.
The command discipline was legit.
The command discipline was crap.
So then take it to the trial room.
I'll see you there.
All right, listen. You take this to the trial room, it's gonna land on the PC's desk, then in the papers, okay? Reagan versus Reagan. You really want to embarrass your old man like that? Thank you. Here, let's drink to the fallen. Shake hands and move the hell on, shall we?
I don't want to embarrass my father. The chain of command is sacred. He taught me that.
Well, my old man taught me that saving lives is what the job's all about. That's all that I did. And you can be damn sure that I will never apologize for that.